we have John Donaldson, without doubt one of the greatest Negro pitchers that ever played baseball in Fergus Falls. Played with Bertha that year. It was one of the greatest attractions. Had they allowed Negroes in big league baseball at that time, I'm sure you would not have seen John Donaldson in Fergus Falls.